house. This belt break concluded the show in her usual way. "Close your eyes and make a wish," she whispered as she held the storyteller's candle. Hildemar closed her eyes and wished. When she opened them, her eyes met Miss Belpre's. With her gentle smile and twinkling eyes, Miss Belpre said, "Today, with everyone's help, we brought the warmth and beauty of Puerto Rico to New York."